up for this one, and I'm sure the managers will be reminding them, remember what you need to focus on and block out all of that noise.
This is the home side's team today.
It's a 4-5-1, or you could say a 4-2-3-1. This does offer plenty of threat going forward with the three behind the central strike.
Genuine chance, and we haven't had to wait long for the opening goal. It's 1-0.